What's going on, you guys? How's it going this afternoon? It's David here. It is 3:55 in the evening. I'm just dealing with Hazley right now. She's pretty upset. She thought somebody was going to come and hang out with her during this Mukilteo Days thing, and that has not worked out. So she's just been kind of in a bad mood ever since she found out. I wouldn't say a tantrum, but just grumpy. And I want things to work out for her, and all the time, but next week is her birthday. Tuesday, I have an appointment with the Optune people. They're going to come out and do the in-home thing. But the day after that, the next day, Wednesday, is her birthday. Pretty excited about that. I actually don't have a present for her yet. And part of that is completely on her, because she keeps telling me random things that she wants, like, I want an orange wig. Yeah, I'm not getting an orange wig, honey. Okay, I want purple high heels. Okay, I'm not getting purple high heels. And it's just like the most random things. Like, honey, like, I'm not gonna... I'll tell you what, you go on eBay, start pushing watch on the things that you want for your birthday, and consider that there's an extreme budget. And she wants to know how much she can spend. Say $20. Is that a lot of money? No, but you know, I'm not really comfortable with giving you an unlimited budget either, so that's what I'm gonna say. It's kinda, I don't like having to do that, but you know, I'm trying to save for other things as well. I need to get a new computer, or I would like to get a new computer, sorry, and I would like to start building my websites here pretty soon. And these things take money, so, and I also want to get another one of my daughters, a guitar. For her birthday. So, and that daughter, I also want to fly up here at some point whenever she wants to come. So I have to save all this money, and got Hazel talking about, I want this, 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 and this. And it's the most random stuff that I've never even heard of. So, but I do have her on recording saying, Dad, I just want a potato for my birthday. Okay. I happen to know of a company called Potato Parcel. I don't know if they're still in business. I remember they were two and a half years ago they were. So I should look and see if they are still. And obviously that wouldn't be her real birthday present. I would just be messing around with her, but it'd still be fun for me. That's probably the problem, huh? Stuff like that is fun for me. But anyhow, I just wanted to chit chat. Thank you guys for listening. Like, comment, subscribe if any of those are applicable to you. And make sure you guys go to bed today, better every day, and smile as much as you possibly can. I love you guys and have an amazing day. Thank you for watching.